So can you make a good mutton yakhni pulao in a pressure cooker? And actually, you can. This turned out really amazing and it's pretty easy to make. And if you're a rice lover, you're going to enjoy this even more. One bite into this and you're going to say,
"Sab kaam band karo, main khane ja raha hoon."
Now before we begin, if you're looking for a new pressure cooker, look out for the Stahl Xpress Cooker. This pressure cooker is made with tri-ply stainless steel. Check out the caption for more details. So for the first part of the recipe, I'm just going to fry the onions with some whole spices and some green chilies. Fry the onions really nice and slowly till the onions start to brown. Gonna add the mutton to this and keep frying it till the fat starts to render. Then goes in some yogurt along with some water, and this is gonna be the base for the yakhni. I'm gonna pressure cook this for at least 4 to 5 whistles. The mutton will get really nice and tender, and you'll have this really beautiful and flavorful yakhni. To this, we're gonna add the rice and pressure cook it for another 2 whistles, and that's actually all you need to do. I've shared a detailed recipe down in the caption below. Try it out, save and share the recipe, follow for more, and I'll see you guys later.